dansant. Écoutez et répétez.
Well, I love cubism. It's my favorite style. And I see a cubist painting, I just gotta smile. But there's one painter I'm his biggest fan. He's the father of cubism. His name's Cezanne, Cezanne. Cezanne, Cezanne, the father of cubism. Well, some people say that it was Picasso. Other people claim it was de Chirico. Some people think it was Modigliani. But they're all crazy. It was Paul Cezanne, Cezanne. Cezanne, Cezanne, the father of cubism.
When Paul Cezanne sat down to paint a flower or a face, he had to solve one problem, three-dimensional space. He said, form is content, he smoked a gitane. He was right, now he's Paul Cezanne.
Cezanne, 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 le père de cubisme.
Oui, oui.
Hey, monsieur Kevin, okay. Jouez les guitares.
Father wanted him to be an avocat, but Paul just looked at him and he went,
"Mais non, pa.
I wanna be a painter. I know I can. Now his Hoover's in the Louvre. He's Paul Cezanne, 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 the father of cubism. Well, I had an aunt and she was in a coma, so we loaded up her bed and we took her up to MoMA. We got through the door, you wouldn't believe what began. She sat up and started screaming, hey, where is that Paul Cezanne? Cezanne, Cezanne, the reckless father of cubism. Well, Paul Cezanne is famous now and I think that's pretty nice. His melons look like footballs and his apples look like dice. So all you would-be painters, get out your brush and can. You may be the next Paul Cezanne, Cezanne. Cezanne, Cezanne, the father of cubism. Cezanne, Cezanne, the original father of cubism.